Yes, Lord.
Because Jesus died for our sin.
Yes, Lord.
I say yes, Lord, because I use my talents to help.
Yes, Lord.
I say yes, Lord, because it's a blessing that I can play drums.
Yes, Lord.
I say yes, Lord, because Jesus saved our life.
Yes, Lord.
I say yes, Lord, because I'm able to dance and praise the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I say yes, Lord, because God has a blessing on my name.
Yes, Lord.
I say yes, Lord, because God gave me the strength to dance and to praise Him and sing.
Yes, Lord.
And I say yes, Lord, because He has woken us up this morning. I say yes, Lord, because He has started us on our way.
Amen.
I say yes, Lord, because He has given us our sound mind. I say yes, Lord, because He has redeemed us from the hands of the adversary.
Yes,
I say
Lord.
Yes, Lord, because we are more than conquerors. I say yes, Lord, because we are able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we can ask or think.
Yes,
I say
Lord.
Yes, Lord, because I have food where I can eat.
Yes,
I say
Lord.
Yes, Lord, because I'm not bound to a wheelchair or with crutches walking around. I say yes, Lord, because our children are honor roll students.
Yes.
I say yes, Lord, because they are not hell bound and they're not of this world, but they are transformed and renewed with a righteous spirit of God. I say yes, Lord, because we are able to birth them and give them life and train them up in the way they should go, that they will not depart. I say yes, Lord, because He is our Savior. I say yes, Lord, because He has redeemed us. I say yes, Lord, because we are conquerors. I say yes, Lord, because this is His treasure possession.
Woo!
I say yes, Lord, because He has gifted us and talented us with many gifts, many spiritual talents. I say yes, Lord, for the divine purpose that He gave each and every one of us and why we here today. I say yes, Lord, for the heavens. I say yes, Lord, because of the ground that we walk on,
yes,
and that we are in peace and we are redeemed and we are empowered by one another. I say yes, Lord, because we all have a story that can encourage somebody, that can empower somebody. I say yes, Lord, because this was not by accident. This was divine purpose that God allowed us to come here. And say yes, Lord. So I want to hear on the count of three. Yes, Lord. 1, 2, 3.
Yes.
Yes, Lord. She has an awesome testimony, and if you heard it, you will be floored. You'll be floored. So before she comes up to talk to you guys and talk about yes, Lord, we're going to have some praise and worship by the First Lady of this house.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I'm in 7 states, 3 countries. I'm in 5 locations. You can pick these shirts up. Don't tell me what God can't do. God took a broken person and placed me on top. In 3 months, it's in churches all over. Then when she said, there's no name above Jesus. The Holy Spirit prophesied to me and said, the Yes Lord movement will be greater than a Black Lives Matter movement. You don't understand what you are part of. You don't understand what you're greater, because the Bible declares that every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus is Lord. So you can't even create a movement bigger than Yes Lord. You better get on your feet and say, Yes Lord! Yes Lord! Yes Lord to His will! Yes Lord,
say yes.
My God. My God. Yes God.
Hey. Will your spirit still say yes?
Then you're on bubble. You love God, then you're on bubble. You do whatever you put your mind to, then you're on bubble.
Come on.
How many of y'all that by show of hands think y'all on bubble?
I'm on bubble. I'm on bubble.
I wanted to see if I could get a couple of backup dancers up here with me.
Go ahead, Nancy. Go ahead.
DJ, you can run the track.
Show me your
through this space.
Yes.
My world needs you right now.
Yes.
My world needs you.
Yeah.